OnePlus 6 is now rumored to deliver blazingly fast data speeds using Cat 16 Gigabit LTE connectivity. Some previous reports confirmed that the next OnePlus flagship will arrive in the market with a Snapdragon 845 SoC that has the X20 LTE modem. This new modem supports downlink speeds of up to 1.2 Gbps and uplink speeds of 150 Mbps, bringing Cat 16 Gigabit LTE to the mainstream. With Cat 16 Gigabit support, the OnePlus 6 will have a maximum data throughput of up to 1 Gbps, as reported by folks at XDA Developers. If this would happen, the OnePlus 6 will be the first model in its family to support the latest LTE standard. Nevertheless, the availability of Cat 16, if it becomes true, will indeed make the OnePlus 6 the fastest data-supported handset in the OnePlus range. The OnePlus 5 and the OnePlus 5T had Cat 12 LTE connectivity with downlink speeds of up to 600 Mbps, while the OnePlus 3 and OnePlus 3T were launched with Cat 6 LTE to support 300 Mbps. It is worth pointing out here that the faster data experience is carrier-centric and requires a compatible network to utilize the maximum data throughput. This means you won't get the highest data speeds on the OnePlus 6 if you aren't on a supported network. That being said, the OnePlus 6 is expected to launch in the second quarter of 2018, likely to take place sometime before June end. The smartphone last week surfaced online with the highest AnTuTu benchmark scores. It is also likely to include an iPhone X-like notch and a display with 19:9 aspect ratio.